New this morning, MAX Transit service could be coming back to Fairfield soon. The Birmingham Jefferson County Transit Authority Board of Directors voted unanimously yesterday to restore service to the city. The BJCTA stopped service back in 2016 because the city had an overdue balance totaling more than $400,000. The city still owes more than $100,000, but once that's paid, service can be restored.